Jushing begins and ends with the client. And I've worked with every type of personality in every type of living space, from sprawling Hamptons estates to suburban homes to teeny studio apartments. I'm here today to jushe an apartment, a one-bedroom apartment that belongs to an older couple. It is filled with pieces that look like they've been accumulating for many years and kind of nothing goes together. I combine my consigned inventory with my client's pieces and add a healthy dose of editing for a super chic refresh in just one day.
Where'd you get this crap?
I can carry these. Come on. Each of my clients requires a unique design and presents different challenges.
And then we need one more chair here. I gotta figure it out. Or maybe I thought like a little bench of some kind would be nice. So, and then they can have your whole family over here.
Jushing is a term that I borrowed from my years in the fashion industry, which basically means once you're dressed to kind of put the final touches on something, like to roll up your sleeves or turn up your collar.
Yeah, you can come down the hall.
We don't mind coming down now.
Isn't it nice?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so glad you're happy.
I really love what I do. This client is a very busy professional. She just moved here from Chicago and she really did not have time to concentrate on fixing up her apartment here. So I think once we rearrange some things, clean out, edit, it's going to be gorgeous at the end of the day. So I can't wait for her to get back and check it out. She had some family portraits, or photographs rather, sorry, and obviously some place that means a lot to her.
So in a bookshelf, the best thing to do when it's a mess is take all the books out. And I like to try to coordinate them in color bindings, like all the black ones together, and you know, yellow ones, blue. It just makes it look prettier.
So as you see, you can do them sideways. Like here, I used in this sideways as a bookend for these. Just, you know, fit it in, play around. It's really fun. It takes a while, but it's well worth it in the end. And now she's gone from zero to hero with this bookcase. I think it looks great. In the end, not only are my clients' homes refreshed, but so are their lives. I'm here at an apartment on the west side of Manhattan, right across the street from famous Lincoln Center. Ellie, the owner of this apartment, just went through an awful divorce. I was thrilled when she asked me to help her start a brand new chapter in her life with a jushe. It's funny. I think this should be hung somewhere. In here, because it is our office. These are all her degrees. This extreme makeover design service requires a dedicated team.
You know what, you don't appreciate me and what I do.
That is so not true, I couldn't.
Don't touch that, it's a Jeff Koons.
I couldn't lift the big things without you and get my jushing done. You're the brawn and I'm the brain.
John is like the adopted brother you love to hate.
Because of our invoicing is so bad.
Tight.
It's not tight. All you got to do is take the phone, shoot things that you have and that you want to bring to the judge, and then that'll create the database, and we can do invoicing from that.
You just put me to sleep. I don't know what you're talking about. I've got too much to do.
Yeah, and we're going to lacquer these legs. And
brilliant.
Depending on the color of
like a high gloss lacquer, something poppy.
Yeah.
She's kooky, but incredibly talented. Artisans like JoJo are my treasure. When I can find people like this that create one-of-a-kind pieces for my jushing, I'm in heaven.
Ellie, welcome to your beautiful new home.
Oh my God.
Look at that, you don't make it freeze out.
They look amazing. I mean, come on. come on, you should be so proud. So excited.
I walked out this morning. It was very formal. It was very bare. Nothing was hung. Had a lot of stuff, a lot of drawers. I had no inspiration whatsoever. I was sort of thinking, what can she possibly do? And I come back here and I just, everything is transformed. It glows, it sparkles, it pops, it's modern, it's elegant. It's just absolutely what I, in my wildest dreams, wanted.
So
and
goosebumps.
Now I feel like I'm kind of home.
When jushing becomes the tipping point for a new chapter in somebody's life, it just doesn't get any better than that.
And I am beyond gobsmacked at what has happened to my apartment in less than a day.